So Liz, welcome to Durham. How's it feel to be here?
Yeah, it feels good to be here.
It's obviously been a club you've played against a lot in the past. You must be really glad now to be a part of this side, especially after our season last year.
Yeah, no, we've always had tough games against Durham. It's a team that I've spoken to for a few years and it feels good to finally be here, I guess.
You've met the girls, you've trained with them for the first time. How was that and getting to meet all of them?
Yeah, it was nice to get to meet all of them. It was good. I think what I expected. I'm just looking forward to cracking on now, pre-season.
And yeah, pre-season up ahead, another big season in the Championship. It's going to be a really competitive league, but I'm sure you wouldn't be here if you didn't think this team could go all the way.
Oh, 100%. Like, I wouldn't be here if I didn't believe in the team. I think it's always been a team that every team in this league looks forward to playing. Durham have proved themselves for the last few seasons, coming second, some amazing results last year. I only want to build on that, I only want to be part of it, really. I think it's going to be a really tough year this year for everyone, but the competition is exciting.
For people who maybe haven't seen you play before, how would you describe yourself as a player?
I think I can be quite physical as well, which is kind of like what Durham are like. I just like to get stuck in really in all aspects of the game, in and around the box, dropping deep where I can, just playing football.
And what are your hopes for the season, obviously for yourself as an individual and for the team as a whole?
I just want to bring what I can to the team, to what they've already achieved. If that's scoring goals or creating goals as a striker, that's what I want to do. I want to have a good season, a fun season, enjoy the competitiveness of this league and just see where we can go, and I think we can push for promotion. We've proved that. Durham have proved that the last few years, so now ultimately that's the goal for the club.